Show me that picture again. No, not that other one. The one before that one. Yeah. That one. That one is my favorite. I think it would look the best on you. Okay, show me a few more. Okay. So you want it shorter around your ears, just a little bit tapered, and then toward the front some texture and then shortening the back, but not too much and not too moldy. But you want lots of texture, fun, and I think I can achieve that along with my trusty flat iron here. I think I can get that exact style. Yeah, let me see that one more time. That one. Yep, that one. That one is the one I think is going to look really good. It's going to look the best on your face, and I think it has everything that you've been talking about that you want your hair to look like and do for you. So I think that looks like we're going to go for it. Do you like that one? Yeah. Okay, well, we can always change it, so I won't go, you know, I'll ask you as we go, okay? Let's just comb this hair through, get any knots out. It's nice and clean. Good. Okay, let me use this growing brush here. Use two pairs of scissors today, okay? I'm gonna cut, and then I'm also gonna thin my thinning shears. That's just my hair, don't worry. And just wanted to show you so that you didn't think anything. Okay. So make sure you know what I'm doing at all times, okay? Change up your whole hairstyle. Oh yeah. Break up. Yeah, sometimes that does spark people wanting to do stuff new in their lives. Oh, I'm sorry. I know that can be quite painful, and it hurts. Yeah, especially when you thought, you know, you found the right person, and you all had everything, you know, a lot in common and whatnot, and talked about your future. Yeah, I understand. It's hard. Sometimes people just aren't ready, you know. Yeah, you can still care for them and love them, even if you're not together, right? Still think fondly of them. Things are that, if they're like that for you, which it seems like they are. hearts are hearts. Yeah. You're strong though, huh? Yeah. Yeah, but it still hurts because you love them. You're not communicating with them anymore and stuff, so it's kind of like, it's hard sometimes, you know, when you're thinking about them. And sometimes just misunderstandings and assumptions and whatnot get in the way. But it's okay. Maybe you'll both learn some stuff and maybe you get to come back together one day. Or maybe just be friends. I don't know. I'm just trying to help you. Oh, this on my thumb. It's a little blood blister from my bird. Yeah. Feisty bird. Yeah. No, not a tattoo. It's just a little blood blister from my bird. But yeah. Oh, your hair's looking cute. Are you gonna look to date anyone? When you have that, yeah, if you're like separated and whatnot, you assume things and then they become a miscommunication or misunderstanding. I understand. Yeah. And make sure you take things slow and just get to know each other. I think you're both are doing a good thing. Just take a little time. So. But anyway, your hair is going to look very pretty and it's going to make you feel better about yourself or something. Yeah, give it a little boost. Yeah, okay. I'm going to get these thinning shears now. Some of this bowl right here. Yeah, I don't want it to be too thick right there, so right here. You have like these parts that are a little bit thicker than thinner on the other side, so we're just gonna work with that, and we are gonna work with what you got to go in and make it work for you. Okay. Yeah. Because. Your face is so pretty, so and accentuate that, right? Yeah. So. Okay. Well, looks good. Just get that one there. Just get a few more little pieces. Yeah. Twister. Okay, I think that's it. I'm gonna go in here and just do some flattening on some of these areas. And then I've got some pomade that I'm gonna use. Get some pieces to lay, right? Sorry, that cord got tangled on your chair here. Yes. So those little pieces right around your ear. You only want those to kind of curl in. And this other part to lay flat. So that's what I'm kind of going for. Yeah. Well. Hasn't been too bad here today. I'm pretty mellow. Yeah. Okay. Looks good. Okay, let's see. This is just a barber's lay, right? Original pomade, medium hold to medium shine. Yeah, it smells like the vanilla. See? But to me it also smells a little bit like vanilla, like pipe tobacco. Smell it. Okay, I'm just gonna get a little bit here. Just gonna get this in here, and I'm just gonna get these little pieces through your hair. I got this little curl right here. Yep, looks cute. Now I'm just gonna get this little curl. Looks cute. So much fun texture. Did you like it? You like it? Yeah, look in the mirror. You see that? It looks so cute. It's very flattering. If you want me to do it shorter, I will. It's okay for now? Okay, well, anytime, like in the next day or two or something, and if you just feel like you want it a little bit shorter, just tell me. And I'll fit you in, and we will shorten it up, okay? Yeah, I want you to be satisfied, so. Okay, well, I hope your heart feels better soon, and I'm here if you need a hug and your haircut and to vent. nice to see a friend. And maybe we can go meet up for a coffee or something. Okay. All right. I'll talk to you soon. Okay. Bye-bye.